Hey guys, Taylor here with Off-Leash Canine Training in Providence, Rhode Island. I'm here today with 8-month-old Dakota, who's a Shepherd mix. He comes to us because he's done a lot of obedience training. He's just not so great around distractions, and he's got some bad behaviors like mouthing, jumping. So let's see what he knows so far. Dakota, come. As you can see, he's super distracted and ADD in a new environment. There's some dogs in the yard behind us that he's all excited about. So check back in 2 weeks and see him off leash.
Come on.
We'll be right back. You are so good. I'm so glad to have
you. Hi, my name is Sharon, and this is Dakota. Dakota's about 7 months old. We brought him to Taylor to improve manners, help with his focus, stop jumping, and all of the fun things. And we found he is much more, we just got him back today, and he's much more attentive. He will hold it down. He's not afraid of his collar. I think Taylor really did an excellent job explaining how it worked because we had reservations. I didn't want, you know, to have him hurt. But she explained it so well and demonstrated how the collar worked, and we're just delighted with it. We can't speak highly enough of Taylor. She's wonderful, and we're delighted that we were able to find her. And we heartily approve of the program, although it's, I never thought I'd be saying it. But we really do, and the collar works beautifully with him, and he is very comfortable using it, and